Corruption in public office has been one of the hot topics during this election campaign. As far back as 1998, public administration specialist Sir Louis Bloom Cooper called for an OECS commission of inquiry to be set up after heading an investigation into a trio of events in public administration here. Now the issue of corruption in public office is in the spotlight once more, with leader of the St. Lucia Labor Party, Philip J. Pierre, vowing to curtail it if elected into office.
And my government will try to eliminate corruption as far as possible. So you can, because corruption has a cost, you know. There's a cost to corruption. When you build a road that for $5 million and you pay 10 for it, that extra five could have been used to do things for people. So there's a cost for corruption.
Mr. Pierre, who once held the tourism portfolio, also committed to developing a tourism industry that will accrue benefits to the masses. Too often, even when the tourism industry is booming, economic benefits tend to trickle down only to those directly connected to the industry.
So if the benefits accrue, then people will buy in. So our government will try to get as much benefits of people as possible so they can buy in.
Over the years, tourism has proven to be the island's economic mainstay. For the DBS News World, I'm Don Nicholas.